Where'd you get a petunia and rod? I am surprised. I am not surprised how you even got it. You will not believe what it's happening. Look how goofy you are, Bookins. 5 years. Wow. I'm sleepy. Five, you have this awesome sequel to Mario 2. It's still pretty good. It's been 5 years on this video. Wow. New one. It's gonna be better. Go on. You know, sometimes you can't create another account after you got terminated, right? You know you can't create another account after you got terminated, right? I don't know if YouTube will allow you to get back in unless you want to, but I don't think so. You can recover your account, but email YouTube, something like that. Hashtag YouTube team, YouTube, something like that. I've never gotten that, but I still gotta be careful what I do, because I'm afraid of that. Oof. Just shaking his fist. Ooh, that's some boys who wore it down by the brick. Actually, that's a dirty song. 4:30. Will you look at that? I'll be right back. A new way to bring up the children. What boy spit until she slapped him? Wow. You're told not to spit, right? He's like, no, we're not allowed here. She's like, nope, not allowed here. Aw, poor Warhog. What have you done to his looks? Ah, try this again for me. Sorry, Warhog, pulling. You gave me such a fright. Oh my stomach. You'd be fine. Oh, is this on? I think this is dirty. I can't F myself. Sorry. We don't want Hyena to hurt himself. Yes, we do. No, we don't. Wow, Hyena. That was very quick. He just fell right into this small pool. He was able to get out there. That one's small, monkey. Was Warhawk the one, or did he just find a hole? You said you thought Warhawk was gonna dig a hole and for Hyena fall into, but instead you have to find each hole. Maybe unused one. That's probably a trap, to be honest. The biggest body in wait a minute. The biggest bottom. For once, Hyena was very naughty in this episode. Oh, he's already is. He's just with Jack or something like that. Sometimes he's just looks like Warhawk, to be honest. Not some passive behind Hyena. Nobody's going to help you out of that hole until you promise to stop biting. No! No, it's so good! It's such fun! And I can't promise that. Well, I guess you can just stay down there then. Oh, very good. Yeah, Hyena. Chew on that for a change. Hello, Jumbo. Can somebody help me out of this hole, please? Hyena, what are you doing down there? I just bit a few bottoms, that's all. It's like they're afraid to say the word button, actually, because it's meant to be for preschoolers, like 4 to 8, honest, or sometimes, that's sometimes like that. It's a preschool show, but sorta. I mean, some other kids want to watch it too, no matter what, it's not just a preschool. The only thing that should be preschool related is like Paw Patrol, Sesame Street, Sit the Science Kids, and a few others. official, but I just... Watch. That's much better. Oh, I... You know what's funny about this? The other update of this game, it plays the game over twice until it's like a corruption sounding. Or is it, or just there during it? It's being quite messy though. It's kind of scared me. Hyena? Nobody's gonna help you out of that hole until you promise to stop biting. Don't help him at all. Don't help him at all, okay? Do not help him. He's just that disgusting furry character like that. I have never seen any hyena from the Lion King movie bite bottom. It's like Simba's like that. I think they're just there for a reason. I think they're just antagonists there. They're Scar's little minions right there. I think the Scar's minions like that. Just hyenas. But I've never seen them bite their bottom like that before. Maybe they're just being nasty though. Hello, Jumbo. Can somebody tip this ad, please? I don't think I would help hyena though, honestly. Nope. For a huge disgusting disgrace if a animal like that would bite bottoms just to play around with. It hurts others. Don't you know animals have feelings too? Hey. Go on. Eliminate this. This is getting better, I mean really. I must avoid that. You're welcome. Sounds like you've been upsetting everyone. He didn't mean to upset everyone. This should work. Ooh! He's getting there. Let's listen. Let's do this. I'm sorry about your face. Guess I'm wondering if anyone else makes fun of you. Cares about your bottom, okay? I've seen enough from Hippo's bottom from one day, even for that episode. But yeah, it's kind of funny how it's, yeah. Well, he's not gonna buy any bottoms this time, even though it's gonna be somewhere else. Yeah, which is not help hyena. Oh, I took it by accident, sorry. Rita. Ooh. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. 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 They do this everywhere. Why, the Jack? Jacka wasn't even in the episode.
Why, he had a short back leg, so I know he, like... I know he would be, like, made fun of his face, too, because of Warhawk, but whatever, he's not there. Oh, man, I remember this so much. Monster Math, edition below 10. I remember this all the way back in, like, quarantine 2020. I always see this ad, like, nonstop. It never stops playing. It always plays on the kids' side of YouTube. I mean, non-kids videos won't even get this much unless it's, like, the kids' content. It's been set for kids. Beauty is only skin deep. I guess I learned that from you. Or not. I mean, I heard it somewhere else. It's okay, Warhawk. You still look cute, by the way. You're not that ugly. You look cute. You still have good looks. Oh, be honest. Don't listen to you. Don't listen to the animals' nonsense. I'll forgive you a bit, but you did this. Sorry, no, you didn't know. Or you asleep. He has to use his bottom first before getting in, because Porcupine is going to be down there just in case. Don't worry about it. That's a whole other story. Then there. Ow. Don't sit on the quill. Bush. I didn't do it gently, sorry. Oh. I knew it, Jackal! He stole my Porcupine's fur. You can put Monkey down. Huh! You could have said, put me down, instead of saying, put Monkey down. By the way, it refers to like something like Monkey other than you. Turn it down. Please. Just like your own professional seat. Blow dry. Don't. This should be fine. I'm just saying. She's a huge fan of Tinga Tinga. I mean, she's... She's a huge fan of Tinga Tinga, and she's like, I use MS Paint and Sam subtitles to create artworks. And she has a note from her parents like that. She's special needs. She has. That's what it says. Oh, she sometimes favorite my stuff too for Tinga Tinga, something like that. If it's not always Tinga Tinga, it would be like something other than that. Earth is cute. I'm just saying. That's definitely hair. Actually, I like the art. I mean, it turns out to be perfect. Actually, I like the art. Meet Jackal. That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny, because the English is okay. Yeah, right. Make me win. Can I get a little break from winning, please? It's getting old. Maybe I should draw some more Tinga Tinga Tinga. Ugh, Tinga Tinga Till's characters. Let me try Jackal. The colors are a little bit harder to get, but what gives? Trying to do color. Color is the best thing to focus on when it comes to drawing. Alright, addition below 10. Can it be, like, above? I know how to count. They taught me this when I was in kindergarten. I have to. Or if it's not just kindergarten, I learned on my own. I am not interested with this right now. I am way too old for that website. Sorry. Unless I'm a parent, and if some kid wants to go there too. Of course I can do. Also, of course I can help. I just bit a few bottoms. That's all. Please get me out. I know I want to bite some more bottoms tonight. Wow, I'm hyena, you know? I want to bite some more bottoms. I'm just playing with them. I'm sure they're not harmed by me doing that. But they are. They know that I have to bite everyone's bottoms. And I just, they don't want me there out of the hole again. I'm sorry, everybody. I'm sorry, everybody. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, everybody. Can you please get me out of the hole, please? I want to get out. Not until you stop biting everyone's bottoms. Then we'll let you out, okay? Actually, I don't feel comfortable doing that, hyena. Actually, hyena, I don't feel comfortable as I do it if I try and let you out of the freaking hole. You'll bite some more bottoms. I used to play Cookie Cat Blast. That's a whole nother story. Me? Ugly? Come on! Hey, what'd you call this thing? Ugly? Mom. And Warhawk and his ugly face? Well, that's a whole nother story. What gives? Let's see if you have somewhere else, but I haven't even looked for a while. Oh, we have plenty. See if you can get all the way there. Here I want. Wow, that's all, bro. That's the older version. What gives? That might be the older version. What gives? I can't create a copy. I can't install the other existing latest Play Store game. I know it'll include more levels, like over 2,000 and higher. But I'm just gonna start this version. I'm not going any higher from that. It's gonna be like this. Why can't you do that? I'm just saying. Why can't you do that? Oh, we forgot something here. My Movie Maker. We have to save it late. We can't forget that, you know. We can't forget that. Oh, come on. I wanted to save. Ugh. Hate your skills. It's not helping me. It's not helping me at all. Come on. Gotta save this somewhere. But I want to save it. I haven't saved it for, like, the entire... I almost forgot about it. I'm not forgetting it. Started. I don't care about space, I just want my video. It'll be nice, thank you. Okay, 2 steps? Are you nonsense? Are you nuts? I'm not gonna survive from all that weight. Okay. You must promise to bite it. Lion's bottom. I will be delighted. Asante, Jackal. Thank you. I'm not promising him anything. Jocko says it's something I want, but I can't have. Yeah, I think Hyena's voiced by Black Bull character for some reason. What? Nonsense. The sleeping bottom of a king? Oh, you wouldn't dare, Hyena, would you? Or do you? I think I would. Or you wouldn't. Also, I might just take a little tiny little bite. Out of there. Ooh! Hyena! That would be your very last. Bye, change the music. Hyena, I did it! That would be your very last bite. Does this go on randomly every time I make some kind of lines like that? To me, it just goes on randomly. I can't win or anything. Your channel, Fishy Kabuki Tweety Hut Junior Fun, has been banned. The reason, attempted world domination. If you remember Poppy from Pillow Pets like that? She's gonna like talk in the world. And if I say she told me like do not set conquering the world like for tomorrow. I wanna set it tomorrow. I don't want you to do it. No. Never. Never Poppy. Why is she up to something? It's like an antagonist in Hello Pet. She's like an antagonist there. I can't deal with her. That cat is a Russian blue. Poppy, she's not gonna conquer the world. No, she isn't. She ain't queen of the store and everything. Oh, she's gonna be careful what she does. She's a bad cootie. That app isn't all that bad. I mean, Hello Pet, it's not all that bad. Why do I hate it just last year? Because of Luna? Oh, I promise that she won't even be new to me this year. I know how she is. Right here. But I like it. I can sit her out. It'd be nice. Get your cookies. I have some other crap to solve. Oh my god. It looks like the animals are inside, but I see some trees that maybe in the orange background. Oh no, maybe it's the pattern, the color. That's how it's different. Oh dear, he's chased everyone. Then yeah, he's been chasing the star. I thought it wasn't gonna be like. I thought it wasn't gonna be biting bottoms, but why he has short back legs? It's supposed to be laughing. He's supposed to be laughing. No, there was a time Hyena never laughed because his throat was probably sore. I kicked out the other music by accident. And now it's gonna play this for the rest of the entire game. He's gone. You're not gonna lose. A fallen plan, but cool. Where a kid can be a kid. WNET 13. I rewatched the show. I remember the animation. I know, the animation's not that memorable, but I would say. Actually, I like it. It's jumpy. Well, I remember the animation. It's like jumpy a bit. Franny's feet. Funding provided by something like that. That's what's in the credits. But there's no funny stuff shown, unfortunately. I like the PBS version of Franny's feet. They have like three versions. One from Canada, one from like the United States, which is airs on PBS. Sometimes. Can't read it till it's a week or what. But what gives? Oh, brother, you're gonna have to restart your computer for later. Looks like you're gonna have to restart your computer for later, I'm just saying. They have other versions.
What about me? You and I, that's what she said. Ooh, I missed it so much on PBS. I know Franny's fee on PBS other than anything else, like the UK, something like that, in Canada. If that's where the show's from. I thought it only airs in PBS. What do you say? It's not mature content. Oh god. Going again. Yes, I hit retry. Wait, no, that's a different level. Well, can we play for this? Well, can we play for this? Is this what it's gonna be? Ooh, Secret Garden is all pooped. I don't wanna sing with the three eggs. Excuse me, what is this? Is that a rip-off Fantasy Mouse like that, reading eggs? Oh god, please don't tell me it's a rip-off of APC Mouse like that. It's like, I've never been there. No, I don't want to. 2 to 13, how is it gonna, 2 to 13? Are 13 is gonna be caring for this? I don't know. Ages 2 to 13. I don't know if any 13-year-old is going to be interested in this game. I'm just saying. This guy is so weird. Hey. I'm away from 13 years old. So I don't know about using this. I have never used it. I don't know if any 13-year-old will be willing to use it, since they're going to use some other middle school stuff besides this crap. That's... I've been there for a long time. Seriously, they've been there for a long time. They've been there for a long time. They have been there for a long time. Just so you know. ABC Mouse is better. Come on. Starfall is better. ABC Mouse is better. Hooked on Foxes. Starfall's better. I like Starfall. The old one, which is probably like Fast Animation, which I used to go on, like, elementary. That's probably the science. That'd be amazing. I'm going for Starfall. Sorry. Oh, look at this. Yeah. Get out of here. You're just creeping me out. Some kind of this looks like I'm getting the Coco Melon vibes right here, aren't we? That animation? Maybe. And also the mascot. Take your eggs off, please. You look very weird, I thought. You look very weird, and I thought, you know that. How can you turn the pond into sweet top Beast Boy? Oh no, the fish can't survive because it eats warm water. You just did the wrong thing, Beastie. No, he's not dead. He's so chilling. Oh, Chubby Chop, he's dead. You know, just for the fact, Beast Boy, fish cannot survive like that. Ah! Come on! Do this again. I destroyed one of your cookies. No matter what. Do this again. I might destroy one of your cookies. I'm not kidding. I'm serious. Oh. Come on. Where'd you go? 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 Way to go. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
order, just thinking way to go.